We are an electric, natural gas, propane provider in about a 9-county area. I want to introduce our judges or have them introduce themselves. Go ahead.
I'm Dave Wolf with Owens Corning. Nate Pat Gavin with Owens Corning. Dylan Young from Ohio State.
And we have some folks here from the works.
Janice LaRosa, Assistant Director.
And our next group, the Energy Consumers from Lincoln Valley Middle School. And what is your name? Okay.
And you can use the microphone, or are you speaking at different times or kind of together? Okay, why don't the person who's speaking use the microphone and want to speak up so we can hear.
Energy Consumers from Lincoln Valley Middle School.
Yeah, just pick up.
Okay. The way we started it was we had to have a plan, which was difficult because there was a lot of argument. Like, some people say that we should, like just use everything, but how we concluded it was that we used it, like, layer by layer, like, oil, then installation, and another piece of oil. All out here, we get in cardboard behind a foyer floor.
Another layer of the hydrocarbon caffeine
speak up with your answers and your questions if you can. Any questions from the judges?
I'll start. So, can you tell me again, from working from the inside out, what your wall assembly looks like? What's in the innermost layer and then move out?
I like it. Okay, so
it's tape, cardboard, and we nail the cardboard in. We put a layer of insulation, and another layer of something.
So you tape the cardboard. Why did you tape the cardboard?
To make sure that there was any air gap that air kind of get it out.
Okay. And what is on the ceiling on the inside?
On the inside of the ceiling, there's just cardboard.
Okay.
You guys see the inside?
No. So you chose to use two layers of foam, one on the inside, one on the outside. Why was it?
So it would have like better insulation, so it would keep it in tight.
Okay.
The foam that you used on the outside, you cut it into individual spaces. Talk about why you did that as opposed to just putting it across the entire face.
So we could cut down the cost, because the wood would keep most of the heat in. And so we cut it, put it in, and so we could lower the cost.
Is the insulation on the roof the same as what's on the wall?
Almost, except for
just one piece has, just one piece of the foam we had to take off, so we issued insulation on the piece of foam.
So there's not two pieces?
Right, just on one of these top pieces.
Was that a cost? Was that money?
Well, yeah.
Any more questions?
Any other questions? Any questions from our audience? Perhaps you would like to introduce your teacher.
Oh, yeah.
Teacher is Mrs. Weedle. She teaches down at the elementary school, but she comes up after she's been teaching and comes up to present.
She is one of the nicest, kindest teachers in the world I have ever met.
All right. Nice and done.
You can ask. Good job, guys.
Nice and done. Now, how many were in here when I spoke briefly a little while ago? So I can tell you.